Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to explain addition of like fractions. Let's take an example. Number 1, 3 upon 8 plus 5 upon 8. These two fractions are like fractions. Now how we will add it? First, we add the numerators. This 3 plus 5. And we write the common denominator. In upon, we write the common denominator. The common denominator is 8. We write it here 8. Now we add it. 3 plus 5 is 8 upon 8. Convert it into lowest form. We divide it by 8 both sides. Then here is 1 upon 1, then we write 1 simple. We will not write to in denominator 1. The meaning is only 1. So our answer is 1. Let's see the another example of like fraction. It is 13 upon 20 plus 16 upon 20. These two fractions are like fractions because denominators are same. As you know, the like fractions are those fractions whose denominators are same. Now, for the first step, we add the numerators. That is 13 plus 16 and write the common denominator, that is 20. Now, we add it 6 plus 3, 9. 1 plus 1 is 2. 29 upon 20. This fraction is improper fraction. We convert it into mixed fraction or we write it as it is. So here we convert it into mixed fraction. That and you all know how we convert it into mixed fraction. First we divide it. That is 29 is divided by 20. 20 is our divisor and 29 is our dividend. Then 1 times 20, we write it here, subtract it, 9 is the remainder. And we know the formula, that is Q R upon D. Q is the quotient, R is the remainder and D is the divisor. Now we arrange the numbers in this formula, that is here is the quotient is 1 and R remainder is 9 and divisor is 20. When we cross multiply this 20 multiply by 1 and add 9, then it becomes 29 upon 20, the improper fraction. So the improper fraction is converted into mixed fraction, then our answer is 1 complete 9 upon 20. Or we can read like as 1 whole 9 upon 20. The next is subtraction of fractions. Let's see the example how we will subtract the fractions, like fractions. First, here is 15 upon 9 minus 6 upon 9. These two fractions are like fractions because denominators are same and in between the minus sign is there. That's why we find out the difference of these two fractions. How we will find out? First, we subtract the numerators. That is 15 minus 6 and we write the common denominator, that is 9. Now we subtract it, 15 minus 6, that is 9. 9 upon 9 and we convert it into lowest form, then divided by 9 both sides in numerator and in denominator, then it comes 1 upon 1 or we write simply 1. This is our answer. Let's see the another example, 12 upon 15 minus 1 upon 15. First, we write the numerator, that is 12 minus 1 and the common denominator, we write it 15. Now subtracted 12 minus 1, that is 11 upon 15.
This is the answer.
Let's see the another example. Subtract 3 upon 10 from 8 upon 10. In this type of question, we write the from part first. That is 8 upon 10 minus 3 upon 10. Now we subtract it. Is 8, we subtract the numerators and we write the common denominator, that is 10. Now we subtract 8 minus 3, that is 5 upon 10. We convert it into lowest form, that is divided by 5, both sides. Then here comes 1 and here is 2.
So our answer is 1 upon 2. In this way, we solve the addition of like fraction and the subtraction of like fractions.
This is your homework. Solve question number 1 and question number 4 in book. Exercise 7.5. And solve question number 2, question number 3 and question number 5 in notebook.